Alright, so I just want to say, the Childhood Ruined term is overrated trash. Because they just say that childhood is ruined by everything, reboots, all that stuff. Also shows how much of a nostalgia child you are. Just, seriously, that term is god-awful. You would not know. Why can't you just watch the thing instead of saying that they ruined the childhood? That's just stupid. Well, at least mine isn't ruined, that's what I know, but... Really, this stupid term should just end by now, I hope.